And this spring's most worn accessory this year is going to be this child. Happy Tuesday and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just doing a day in the life. Me and Jared have to go look at apartments and we'll probably go for a walk or to the park or something if it's nice outside. Normally I would have gotten ready when she was down for her nap because I just like to hang out with her, but I really wanted to edit our Chopped style competition for you guys and get that up. I'll link it because that'll be up first. But yeah, we're gonna have some coffee and start our day. Getting so irritated because I was holding Lila on my hip and my clothes were getting like completely soaked, and I was like so frustrated. I was like, why is my shirt just getting soaked? Like, I was actually being kind of rude about it, and Jared was like over there playing with her on the floor because she was crying. He's like, Morgan, there's no diaper on Lila. I went to change her diaper this morning and I didn't put a new one on her, so she's just peeing all over me.
Does Lila need a new mom?
Yeah.
That's what you get for keeping me up all night. You get a tired mom. Let this be a lesson.
What are you doing?
She wants to crawl so bad, she just can't figure it out. Aww.
Good morning, little chicken. Good morning. What are you doing?
So she's just gonna hopefully play and be a good little girl here while I make us both some lunch.
You're gonna be good. Do you promise you're gonna be good?
Okay. So for lunch today, I'm having the Tyson black pepper chicken tenders, actual sweet potato and made sweet potato fries, and then frozen green beans. I made all of this in the air fryer too.
Lila
is going to have the same thing. I do baby-led weaning with her, so she'll eat the exact same thing as I do, and I just cut everything into long strips so that she can grab them and feed herself. So me and her are just gonna enjoy lunch together. She's ready to eat.
Is that too yummy?
She is going to town on her chicken today.
There's nothing in the other hand. There you go.
She loves feeding herself. I could not get her for the life of me to eat any sort of puree, so we just jumped right to this. It's the only way she'll eat, so whatever. All right, watch what happens when I try and give her a green bean. Versus when I try and give her chicken. So it's about 12:30. I think we're all gonna go on a little walk. By all of us, I mean me, Lila, and Luna. I'm just gonna hook her up to the baby carrier because she is getting pretty fussy. I'd like to put her down for her next nap at 1. So that. And the spring's most worn accessory this year is going to be this child. Fashionable. Black, so it's slimming. Easy. All right, so I didn't exactly think this through, that I was gonna have Lila and Luna and also this camera. So we'll see how this goes. Yesterday we tried to go on a walk with a stroller, just me and the dog and the baby, and it did not work out, and I got so mad at Luna because she's afraid of the stroller. So it just wasn't a good time. are back from our walk. It was about 12 minutes long, and Lila is in bed for a nap now. I was going to edit a little bit, but I've just been kind of like going all morning so far. So I think I'm just gonna decompress a little bit and satisfy this sweet tooth that is driving me insane. I need chocolate and sugar now. You probably won't hear from me again until we're headed out to check out an apartment tour, and I'll just catch up with you guys then.
What up?
Me and Jared are on our way to go look at an apartment. There's nothing like really wrong with where we live right now. It's just, it's not great, and our landlord is kind of ignoring us and all of our issues, so. We were kind of hoping to find another house just for the convenience of having a fenced-in backyard for Luna, but I think we're gonna trade the convenience for something that's just a little bit nicer and sturdier on the inside, like better quality too. Isn't that crazy? That whole time we were picking our house and stuff all around the dog and her needs.
Yep.
That's okay, I love her anyways. So those first ones did not look like the pictures online. We didn't have any other tours lined up, but there's these townhomes right next to the gym we go to. I think Jared's running in and seeing what's up, and maybe we can take a look at something or just get more information. I would love to get a place on the south side of Lincoln. It's just nicer. Snack break.
Where are we at, Morgan?
Target.
Lila, how do you feel about Target?
Hi, baby.
Oh, God.
Hi, baby. It's Umbro.
What's that mean?
I don't know.
I remember being pregnant and seeing the couples here with their babies buying diapers, and I'd be like, oh, it's gonna be us someday.
Yeah.
It made me so excited, and now we're here, and buying diapers with a baby's not that fun.
3 ounces, 7 ounces.
14 ounces.
So this is a little bit more than 4 of these. So yeah, this makes the most sense.
Yeah.
Here you go, Lila. You're gonna steal that.
They won't say anything to you, Lila.
Parent tip, guys. This was $12 on Amazon. And keeps her nice and entertained in the store. But this cow is super annoying. Me and Jared have nightmares with the songs that this cow sings.
Jared's on a snack hunt.
I think I want to have pancakes tonight.
What? Jared, I made... Okay. I woke up super early like a week ago and made Jared pancakes as a surprise. And he wakes up and goes, Jared, tell him what did you say right when you woke up. I said, I have pancakes for you.
I said, I never eat out of bed. Like right out of bed, and I'm not the biggest pancake fan.
No, he goes, I'm not much of a pancake person.
I feel attacked.
I was pissed. Jared always finds himself in the kitchen appliances aisle. Guys, we have so many kitchen appliances that they're on our floor in the kitchen because we have no space for all of them.
These are mini kitchen appliances. We have kitchen appliances. That's like the stove and the microwave.
Okay, these.
Small kitchen appliances.
Jared has a problem. What are these? Salt pepper shakers. Oh my gosh. I just want to buy a house so I can decorate a kitchen with all this cute stuff. Target's the best. Oh God. I want this. I want this. I want this pillow. I want this. So cute.
Look at us, Jared, going on all these urns.
All the urns.
All these urns with the baby.
Jaren's babby.
Everything's going great.
Me and Jared, well, mostly Jared, has been dying to try this place called Fly Dogs. If you guys live in Lincoln too and you've been there, do you like it?
I'm a little skeptical.
They put mac and cheese on a hot dog.
All right, it does sound really good. But I'm not much of a hot dog person.
Me either.
Okay. So we're gonna go try that and hope that our child stays satisfied. Yeah, she might start throwing a fit, but I guess that's acceptable.
Let's put her in the car.
No, we will not.
Roll a window down.
Oh, that is so cute.
If you are in Lincoln, this is the spot to eat. So good.
And they were seriously so nice in there. Like, he made mac and cheese for Lila. And I don't know, I just got really good vibes from that place. Really cool.
Jared just said that the guy in there that was serving us when he made Lila's mac and cheese, he was literally cutting it up like smaller so that it was safer for her to eat. So nice.
Jared got another one to go. It's like a peanut butter and jelly hot dog. What is that, like jalapenos?
She loves that mac and cheese.
All right guys, I am at the gym. I'm gonna go get a workout in, but I'm gonna cut the vlog off here so I can go and actually get a good workout in and not have to worry about recording anything. If you wanna see day in the lives where I do go to the gym, I'll link a couple of them here in just a couple of seconds. If you like these videos, please like it, subscribe to my channel, say hi in the comments, whatever you wanna do. But that's it for today. I will see you guys next time, bye.
There's a lot of people here right now.
Thank you.